Hi guys, today I want to share with you an idea that came to my mind. Turning a slightly EDM-driven track into an ambient one. Or the other way around, if you will. This is the original version of Antarctica, from the Alpha album. And this might be a new version.